George here with Off Leash Canine Training Cincinnati. Today we have with us Callie. Callie is a 1.5-year-old boxer. She's here for a 2-week board and train with us. Some notes from the owner. She does some counter surfing, a little bit of a jumper. When she's in a mood, she can be a little nippy or bite at the leash. She has problems with distraction work, I guess. Highly prey driven, squirrels and things, so staying in command when, you know, outside. So we're gonna work on her obedience and a continued obedience through commands the next 2 weeks here. Obviously with distraction work, obviously work a lot on that. Get her off leash trained completely. But before we get started, we just have to see what she knows, so let's check that out. Callie, place. Callie, place. As you can see, we got some work to do on building on her commands and her obedience. So check back with us on our videos for updates, and we will get her completely off leash trained here in the next 2 weeks. Thanks, guys. Callie, come. Thank you. Callie. Place good girl. Down. Good girl, Callie. Down, good girl. Down, good girl, Callie. Break. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl, Callie. Good girl. Good girl. Callie, you want a treat? You want to eat? Cupcakes. Pizza. What kind of dog doesn't love pizza? Here, puppy. Break. Good girl, Callie. Good girl. Good girl, Callie. Good girl. Good girl, Callie. Good girl. Yes, you're good, girly. Good girl.
What you guys do?
Antarctica, saving Africa. I fail algebra, and I miss you sometimes. We're at war again. Save the world again. You can all join in, but you can't smoke inside. You said, take me home. And I just can't relate. You're my neon gypsy, my desert rain. You're my helter skelter. Or how can I explain that you're the best I ever had?
What you doing, Calico? Hi, Calico. Callie's initial heel evaluation. Callie, heel. Heel. So she's definitely not a huge puller. Definitely very alert, checking things out. Heel. Don't really have a lot to deal with as far as pulling, but we do want to get her settled in next to me and understanding where she needs to be when we go for walks. Heel. All right, so we're gonna get her settled in, get her heeling correctly.
aggressive. Cali, heel.
And go ahead and release her. Oh, girl, and praise her. Good girl. Good girl.
Good girl.
Good girl.
I can bring groceries in without having to trip over you.
Okay, now walk back to the garage. And then from there, I want you to ask her to down. Then release her.
You.
go ahead and ask her.
Thank you for everything. You made my dog a whole lot more enjoyable.